Ah, shit!
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed. She's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
Judy. Ona kızdın mı? Neden?
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
other... I know.
Other...
It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Sen izledin mi?
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah, had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Kaç tane BD var?
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn.
Okay.
Right now.
Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V.
Have a seat.
All right. Roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Yükle bakalım.
Quality's lousy. But I did what I could.
Hmm. 10. görevi tamamladık.
What am I looking out for?
Şimdi bakalım. Tab düzenleme menüsü. Kayanın iki tane önemli kısmı var galiba. Bir burası. Ha, şurada duraklatalım bir dakika.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now is down our search at least.
Bunları bulduk. Başka ne var?
Kayanın
ilk kısmına gidelim. Bu tuttuk. Aldık kaydı başa.
We will get everything else we need from the virtue. What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most important that he says...
What am I looking out for? What am I...
Burada diyor ki neye odaklanayım diyor. Şimdi burayı gösteriyor. Burada
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch.
İşte buna odaklanıyor, burada.
The spine chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Sanırım bitti şey kayıt.
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything.
What do you think? What's up?
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her ship.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
Evelyn bizden bir şeyler saklamış. Onu tutan kadın.
The woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into, I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Yeah, we can't tell.
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
İkinci kayıt. Sıkıldım bu kayıtlardan da.
Oui, oui, allez. Nous t'avions raison, nous sommes tous intelligents pour ça. On t'a dit bien. Nous ne sommes pas enragés. Compli, c'est plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous vivre sur nos coups. Faut.
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side is saying.
Evelyn burada. Ses katmanına geçelim, peki. Ses katmanı bu.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Got another name. Something like Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
De bakalım ne dediklerini anlayalım.
Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon que ça me pense, va continuer à faire le travail. Vous.
Şimdi kapatalım ya.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
Dinledik zaten konuşmayı.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
Ben Lee biyoçipin içinde.
A biochip we stole. It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Benlik
digitized psyche. Personality.
Digitalize kişilik benliği. Judy ne oldu? Aklın şey oldu değil mi? Şaştı değil mi?
In my head.
Of course.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Judy, Johnny, nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Tamam. Judy ile konuş.
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Ben gideyim.
Listen, I'm gonna run. I'll ask around, make a few calls.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V, thank you.
Sen iyi bir insansın. Oo, sonunda bizi sevdin ha.
Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better then.
Şimdi ayıp olmasın diye. Konuşma seni bitirsin öyle çıkarım.
Things might have turned out differently.
Ah, bitti.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if he can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it.
Şimdi nasıl söyleyeyim, ihtiyaçları yoktur.
They got their own contracts.
Dış dünyaya uzaktırlar. Kendi bağlantıları teknolojileri halletmeye çalışıp sana haber veririm. Şimdi diğer ipuçları incele diyor da bizim aracımız var diye. Seksi bir aracımız. Ne oldu aracımız? Orta burada. Diğer görevi şimdilik salladık. Bize düşük tehlike oranı daha düşük görevler lazım. Bu ne ya? Nereden çıktı? Hedef var lan resmen. Ben nasıl çıkarttım şimdi lan? radyo. Oh.
Talk right now. Okay, I'm back. Talk.
V, welcome to Pacifica.
Pretty quick on the dial. Just got here.
That's the biz. Be in touch.
Tout moun isi la te konnen Michel. Li te denye nan nou ti te sonje la vi souzi.
You are V? We have been waiting.
You my contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just a man in the middle. You will learn more. Soon.
Wanna talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placide. He will tell you the details.
No!
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gade isit la.
Do do ti piti mama.
Kime soracağız?
Do do ti piti mama.
C'est vous-même. Continuez.
C'est
Sapıttı.
You proceed. Want to talk to your boss?
He's so ugly.
I want to talk to Brigitte.
But they send you to me.
And you'll tell me more about the job.
Yes, but not here. Follow me.
Beni izle.
Where are we headed?
Pacifica, a hotbed of controversy, a city within a city.
This way.
Tune in a villa. You say Pacifica.
Welcome to Pacifica. You know Pacifica well?
Nah. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
It was to be its own city, where suits would burn their eddies. A closed circle. The cops feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from cocoa cash. Our interest is now in the GIM, the Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to build, but never finished. Until last week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals crawled in, made a nest.
Hey, Pacif, bring us out a pilot.
Okay, my pal Vinny Peter. Let's go. Not far now.
Serserilerin diyarına geldik.
You deal with animal before?
Yeah, a few times.
You want the animals out of the gym? $15 lazım. 15. Ondan sonra o göreve gideceğiz.
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here. They trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave GIM.
How many we talking about in there?
30, maybe more.
Vinina,
we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is first.
Öncelikle işi hallet.
What the hell?
Could fucking tell me what you plan to do first.
You take job. You do what I say. So you jack in now.
Damn it. Here goes nothing.
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
It's not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good, good more than bad. Your comms shaman, it is Victor.
Is that at all relevant? Or just a cheap scare tactic?
I need you to be able. I need know. This chip, it have no signature. What is it?
Chip's why I'm here. Why I want a word with Brigitte. Doesn't look at all familiar.
It should. Why? I see only it is damaged.
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since. That's how.
Hmm.
So, am I right for the job? Good to go?
Mm-hmm. The camionette. 20:35:07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette come from.
You record all this on your own?
Mm-hmm. Local cam signals, cop sats, we capture to all.
But from inside the gym, squat, right? Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placid.
Is.
Batman Kelly Abdis and Okoy.
Femme Portler.
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in? To sniff out who?
Mm-hmm. Start with the camionette.
Camionette,
hide from all eyes. Only see the situation. You have now seen with Rezo Agwe, our subnet.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. To Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I will guide you to GIM.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
Kontrolün altına olacağım demek.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. All right. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
Kasper alacağım, bu önemli.
My pay. How much we talking, and how am I gonna collect?
And say you not in this for cash. You in this for problem. Do GIM for us, Brigitte can solve it.
Uh-huh. Except then I found out you need me to be a bullet trap on enemy turf. That means my fee's just gone up.
Hmm, we will see. No promise.
Got it. So I do this, and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes.
You're right.
Suti at end of the hall. Go down. My people will let you pass. We are done.
Nereden iniyoruz lan?
All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
Suspended in our app.
my people. Talk with you.
You V?
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah, garage in the back.
But shh, quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Stop wasting time.
Why? You getting bored?
Fuck you, but I'm all jittery and shit. Everything pisses me off. So
okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette.
Right. Wait, who is that?
Wood. Try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
always land one like this. Don't work with a new one, though. This one's got a motion sense, only reacts when you move. New models got muscle memory sims, react to your intention, not your mood.
Meaning what? The new ones know what I'm gonna do before I do it?
And this one I can just pound into the ground. Yep, exactly.
In sight. No sign of the runner.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
Well, I got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
The flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Netwatch. Bana ne görev düşürüyor tam olarak aradıkları şey ne?
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Brad.
What? Placide, what?
God, push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you!
Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
bakalım sızabilecek miyiz? Sızamadık. Oo, 15 bin dolar bunda.
Hey, don't be scared now.
Bring it!
Shut the fuck up!
Sızlık.
Come at me! Bring it!
Shut the fuck up! She's had enough.
Access to the data, clear? You must first...
Placide?
Whoa, hey. Easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
You talk too much.
Geldi Johnny.
Hey V, you all right?
Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Buddhas were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
Could have been Netwatch to flatline me. VDBs might not even know I survived.
Right, then Placide's face ought to light up like a Christmas tree when you show up alive. Come on, let's head to Batty's and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.